Here I am explaining Procure pay cycle. Procure pay cycle starts with purchase requisition. Organization team will create RFQ and send it to 3 to 4 vendors. Comparison, one vendor will be fixed. If you want to create long term relationship, then we will is fixed, then EVO will be created. After goods received, then send verification. Payment will be done to vendor. First, we have to create material. ME51 name, RFQ, ME41, then we will maintain in quotation ME1, then price comparison ME49, through
when pin or when how it will work